Et c'est sur le 6, Mr. Bukong, 6 sur la submission of the Asian Intergovernmental Commission on Human Rights. The Excellencies and Mr. Vivi Pumba, Chairperson of the Asian Commission on the Promotion and Protection of the Rights of Human and Children. The Excellencies Mr. Chom Yang Pen Dong Sawat, Chairperson of the Asian Committee on Migrants and Workers. Mr. Pong Yasak In Talat, Chairman of the Senior Level Official Meeting. Mr. Machu Jira from USAID, Mr. Danan Sunyoto, ASEAN's partnership of good governance, equitable and sustainable deployment of security. His Excellency Chairperson of Governance Board of Human Rights Resources Centers, Mrs. Ambassador Ong Keng Yong. The Excellency's Acting Executive Director of Human Rights Resource Center, Professor Akristuti Krishnao. Dean Faculty of Law, Udayana University, Professor Madi Arya Utama. Delegate participants, funding institutions, and committee of the Sama Institute. First of all, I would like to express my thanks to Idesan Udiwasi, the Almighty God. Because of his blessing, the Sama Institute can be organized. As Rector of Udayana University, I also would like to welcome you in this annual event. We are very glad that we can co-host in this program again, following the previous Sama Institute that we have been successfully conducted for the last 3 consecutive years in Bali. The issue raised on the Sama Institute is very important to be addressed properly by all stakeholders, including Asian leaders and organs, national and local government officials, academicians, local communities, professional associations, and civil society organizations. It is generally known that most analyze on the impact of Asian Economic Community, EAC, only focus on economic perspective, especially the promising advantage that may potentially be obtained from the EAC, such as freedom of trade, investment access, and labor opportunities. The problem is that there is not so much attention given to any right that may also be potentially influenced or even be threatened. Ladies and gentlemen, in this occasion, please let me express my gratitude to our partner institutions, USAID, Progress, WSD Onda Center for the Human Rights and International Justice, Stanford University, and East-West Center. Moreover, I would like to express my gratitude to Human Rights Resource Center for Asians, for your generous collaboration in some activities, especially with our staff members from the Faculty of Law at Udayana University. This clearly indicates our commitment to implement the Memorandum of Understanding on research, training, and education cooperation that we have joined, signed on 13 August 2014. For the future, we should further look at the potential areas of cooperation that may be initiated. Lastly, I expect that the Sama Institute 2016 will be used as a forum to share various experiences and perspectives regarding the issue in this concept. As requested, I declare that the Sama Institute 2016 on the topic examining the right impact on of the Asian Economic Community is officially open. Thank you very much.